Hey, Kat.
Yeah.
What's up?
I'm starting something brand new. It's called Elevator Karaoke. You ready?
Okay.
Okay, let's open the door so you can see back there.
Hey guys,
look, it's Liz. Okay. Look, come on in, everybody. Tell everybody who you are. Jingle bells. Tell everybody who you are.
Hello, Bill Drake. Hi there.
Hi, I'm Dylan.
Dylan's the intern, and I'm Liz.
Guys, I'm doing Elevator Karaoke. You want to play?
Sure.
Here we
definitely.
Go.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey! Now we're on the second floor. I wonder if there's anybody up here. And see, we got to pick more people up along the way, but we may be stuck in the elevator. But that's the case. There we go. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. That's okay. You guys go on down, and I'll pick you back up on the first floor. Go ahead. One more.
Bye! Come on now, one more.
Oh.
All right, okay, here we go. What are we gonna sing now? Your favorite. Had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, saw it, you would even say it glows like a light bulb. All of the other reindeer, you used to laugh and call him names, like Pinocchio. And every red, poor Rudolph, joining anybody in deer games, like Monopoly. Then with a foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, ho ho ho, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then all the reindeer loved him. Yeah. As the shout out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. You'll go down in history. Stay tuned, more to come.
Goodbye.
That's Elevator Karaoke. Bye. All right, jingle bells, na na na.